There's some good news in the fight against coronavirus, with infections around the country continuing to fall. Queensland has 3 new cases. There are 6 in New South Wales. Victoria's recorded 37, its lowest tally in 2 months, with 6 more deaths, all linked to aged care. It could mean changes for the state's roadmap to recovery. Premier Daniel Andrews is suggesting regional Victorians could be allowed back to the local pub by the end of next week.
In Melbourne, lockdown fatigue is plain to see. In regional Victoria, a more normal life is tantalisingly close. Country towns are on track to leapfrog a whole stage of restrictions by mid-next week.
It'll be much closer to normal than it's been for a long time. Everything from being able to go and have a coffee, buy a meal, have a beer at the pub.
There were hints Melbourne's roadmap will also be revised.
We've at no point said these are stone tablets and can never be changed.
Some epidemiologists have criticised the targets as too tough to achieve. To significantly lift restrictions, there needs to be an average of fewer than 5 daily cases over 2 weeks.
If we get to a point where it is clear that it is not possible to get to no community transmission, we'll make a call on that.
Victoria recorded 37 new cases and 6 deaths. 126 patients are in hospital, with 9 in ICU and 6 on ventilators.
The numbers in hospital in ICU on ventilators are at their lowest level for several weeks as well.
The total number of active cases fell by 85 to 1,251. Half of those are in aged care. There are now 58 cases in regional Victoria.
The Premier dismissed calls from tourism and business leaders to delay the grand final public holiday until Melbourne residents are allowed to get away for a long weekend. He also dismissed the idea that people will be tempted to travel.
I don't see it as a risk because you won't be allowed to travel to regional Victoria.
In Melbourne, cafes and restaurants are painting the town pink with posters calling on the government to allow them to open.
And the Victorian restaurateurs are just begging and asking the Victorian government, the Premier directly, if Victoria can be similar to New South Wales and get bums on seats much faster.
Venues won't be allowed to host diners indoors until late November if there have been no new cases for 14 days. Emma O'Sullivan for 10 News First.